Good morning. Okay, so good morning, everyone. This is August 3rd, 2021, and I have some housekeeping notes to go over first. Now, last night I only had one, my current host code. This morning I have a bunch, so I'm going to try to whip through them really quickly. I'm giving away a stamping, cut, and emboss machine, and there's two ways to enter to win. You get one entry for every $25 you order this month, so August 1st through the 31st. And then you can also leave a comment on the blog post that has the advertisement for this. So we will announce it on the Tuesday after Labor Day. It'll take me that long to give one ticket for every 25. I have to do that kind of manually. So it takes me a few days to get the winner when I do something like this. So that is already posted on my website. If you want to join my team and become a Stampin' Up! Demonstrator, you get to choose a free bundle in addition to your starter kit. So all the details are over on my website. There is a PDF that shows you the bundles you can choose. So these are available. When is Celebration? Celebration is August and September. So you have 2 months, okay? But I suspect the Penguin is going to go on back order. I'm just saying. I hope I'm wrong, but I'm thinking it's going to go on back order like that strawberry punch. Okay, so that's joining my team. And then I wanted to give y'all one little quick note about ordering. Whether you're on a mobile device or if you're on a computer placing an order, the way you redeem your celebration items has now changed. And it's a good change, but it's also very confusing for people. So I wanted to let you know that if you get to your checkout part, you know, you can click on this little present right here, and that takes you straight to the celebration choices. So there's two categories. There's the $50 group and there's the $100 group. And so you can either look at all the items or you can click on the button and select either or, okay? I'm laughing at the comments, sorry. So if you need help, just let me know. But just remember, just click on the little present. And I checked it on my my iPhone also before I went live just to make sure it works. And see, you can see it right here. If I pull that up, it brings up the celebration thing. And you can close it out, okay? If you also earn Stampin' Rewards, I think it also throws that little present up also, okay? Now we're ready to go through the catalog. So we're going to go through the celebration one first because there's some items on here that are while supplies last. Everything is actually while supplies last, so technically it's everything. But I guess there's some items. Oh, if you didn't request your holiday catalog from me, you still can. Technically, everything is while supplies last in here. So the Bee Dazzling on page 3, this is while supplies last. So I suspect that that's probably on shortage already. I don't know. I ordered a pack of it. I haven't used it yet. Y'all know that, right? Okay, on page 4, you've already seen me use the Penguin Playmates paper. This is probably my most favorite item in here next to the sheep. Okay, so page 4 and 5 is the Penguin Playmates paper. I did get all my paper shares ordered this morning. Yeehaw! On page 6, there's the Feels Like Home stamp set. That's free with a $50 order. And then there's the Beautifully Penned Designer Series paper that you can color with your blends. So if you're into that, that's another $50 item. On page 8, oh, maybe I gave the wrong page number earlier. I'm not sure. Let me move this out of the way. That's distracting, isn't it? On page 8 is the Peaceful Prints 12x12 paper. It coordinates with the Peaceful Deer bundle in the holiday catalog. on page 10, yay, my kids showed lambs in 4-H, so I haven't even showed this stamp set to them yet. So the Counting Sheep stamp set is a $50, and the Sheep Dies is a $50. So you get this free with a $50 order. You get this free with a $50 order. There's no limits. But this, the Sheep Dies are also while supplies last. So that tells me when they say that, that this item is already probably low on inventory. So if you have your heart set on it, you better get that quickly. On page 12, Textures and Frames is a $50 item. And then on page 13, Summer Shadows Dies is another item that is while supplies last. So again, that may be because there's already not very many. And this coordinates with what is it? Oh, the Shaded Summer set in the annual catalog. So if we pull the annual catalog, it says on page 75, I like to show you guys the visuals. It helps you to remember. It helps me to remember as well. So it's this stamp set, Shaded Summer, beautiful stamp set. And this is the coordinating dies. It did not come with dies, so, but you can get them free with a $100 order. This stamp set is 23, okay? Now, let's turn the page. Makes me think of Bob Seger. On page 14, Delicate. I swore I was going to Google how to say that. Dahlias? I don't know. This is a free with a $100 purchase. This one's really, I like the greetings in this one. Thank you kindly. Oh, so happy for you. You inspire me. Sending heartfelt sympathy. This was a really good one. And then there is on page 17, if your order reaches, what is the amount? Are y'all like me? Once it reaches 300, you qualify for this In Your Words host stamp set. I have to cover up the rest of that chart to see it. Yeah. So with a $300 order, you get this free. You get 12% in product of your choice. Yeah. Okay, and then I already told you about joining my team, so we've already mentioned that. Okay, any questions about the celebration catalog? I'm so excited about it. I think that there's been celebration catalogs in the past that I had to twist my arm to love everything about it. For this one, from the get-go, I'm excited about 95% of it, so yay. Yeah. Now, are y'all ready for the holiday catalog? This is a lot to go through, and it's beautiful. Let me see how this is going to open up here. Let me see if I need to do anything, shift anything, so that you can see both pages. I'm hoping that you can see both at the same time. No, there's no way I can do it. That's okay. And y'all are still there, right? Since I don't see comments running across, I'm like, oh no, did I lose my connection? Okay, so on page, let's just skip to the product, right? Although I do recommend that you look at the samples at the front of this, because there's some really cute stuff. I don't know when this kit's coming. Choose your Christmas kit online. I haven't checked this week. It says available soon. Whenever this kit's coming, I'm ordering multiples. It is stinking cute. I need to check today, so let me make myself a note. I have to say online, or otherwise I might look at that and say, what was I looking for? Okay. Now, on page 7, there's also the advertisement for Paper Pumpkin. If you received your catalog from me, I did replace the subscribe at Paper Pumpkin, and I gave my personal link to subscribe with me personally. Oh my gosh, this sweet is so beautiful, isn't it? So on page 8, the gingerbread and peppermint sweet. The sweet is not available, I think, at this time because we have some items that are not yet available. And I did print that and then forgot to bring it over. Give me just a second. Here's the items that are not available. So the gingerbread and peppermint memories and more card pack. So, this one is not available yet. And this one's not available yet. Okay. So that's it on this page. So beautiful, right? Oh, wait, did y'all, okay, so someone said they looked today about the Christmas kit. It's not there yet. Okay, I started to freak out. Frosted gingerbread is this sweet. You really got to check out the beautiful samples. Don't forget, save 10% if you order the bundle. So that includes the stamp set and the dies. On page 11 is Sweet Treats. Isn't that beautiful? Oh my gosh. I ordered way too much this time. I really did. On page 12, what are they advertising? I guess the stamp and cut and emboss machine and the mini. Yeah. On 13, we have Merry Snowflakes Bundle. And I don't think I ordered that one because of the other, I'm looking at my stamp sets. I have them in alphabetical order. What's it called? No, I did not order it. Only because I already have a snowflake set. So it is pretty. On page 13... I have to look at the samples, though, because I'm like, okay, is there any dye on here that I think I might have to have? On page 14, Stars Are Shining Bundle and the Starlit Punch. And yes, I got that. Twinkle, twinkle, Christmas star. On page 15, Great Tidings Bundle and the Wise Man Tidings Dies. That's kind of neat how that die cuts that out. Okay, on page 16, Painted Christmas Sweet Collection. So I don't know if you guys noticed that you can get everything on the next page when you order the sweet. And we used, what did we use? It's on this page. We used these dies yesterday. Those are the seasonal labels dies. So bundle number 1 is the Christmas Seasons Bundle. And that includes the seasonal labels dies and the Christmas Season stamp set. So yeah, we used the dies last night on the tombstone box. Okay, that's page 17. So page 18 shows the Christmas Season stamp set. And the dies are down here. It looks so different, doesn't it? So this is that die that we used. This is not the one. That's the hippo one. Here's that one, the real one. It looks so different on a Christmas project, doesn't it? It's the same one, but it looks very different. Okay, on page 19, this is the Christmas to Remember bundle. And that includes the Christmas to Remember stamp set and the Christmas pinecone dies. It's for me, this one was very, very confusing because it doesn't look like it matches it because this stamp set is all words, but then the dies are all pine cones. So this one kind of confused me when I got it in. I was like, well, that don't go with that. There's no pine cones to stamp but anyway, it does go. And this also coordinates with the seasonal labels dies. I think all the ones that they have colored here. So 1, 2, 3. So there's 4 of them that coordinate with the seasonal label dies. Okay, on page 20, World of Cheer bundle. That includes the Words of Cheer stamp set and Christmas Cheer dies. And I got the dies for the greetings, for the happy and for the cheer. Yeah, I love the fonts on this too. This is a nice image to use your blends on, and you don't have to color the whole thing if you don't want to, but it's pretty simple to color this with your blends. On page 21, we have a carryover, a returning item from last year's holiday catalog. So Snow Wonder and the Snowtime dies are back, and I bought them last year, but I don't think I got to use them because we moved. So hopefully I'll get to use them this year, but that means I got to find them because they were packed away. Who knows where? No, I know where. I have like 4 tubs that have all the retired products. So they're in one of those. Okay, on page 22, I'm so excited to have Little Bird dies. I think several people sent me an email and I saved it. So Norma sent me an email and said it's pronounced like shh, cloche. Did I say it right? I don't know. Okay, so moving on. On page 23, I love this set because I love this. You guys know I love circles, and that just is so, so pretty. So Encircled in Warmth is on page 23, and then the silver foil. So don't miss this down here. It's a specialty pack. So if you're a fan of the silver foil, look at the birds. One of our birds just made a little chirp. Did y'all hear him? I think it was Elvis. On page 24, I love, love, love this suite. I love pink and green together. I guess that's why I love it, because I love pink and green together. I ordered myself a couple extra packs of this paper today because it's so beautiful. So on page 24, the Whimsy and Wonder Suite Collection gives you everything on this page over here. So that includes the Whimsical Trees Bundle, which is the stamp set and the Christmas tree dies, the Blushing Bride Ribbon, the Wonderful Snowflakes. Oh, I ordered those. I was like, did I get them? Yes, I did. Because I ordered the suite. And then the Whimsy and Wonder Designer Series paper. On page 26. So there's that Dear Builder punch that goes with the paper that was in the celebration catalog. These stamps are so cute. We have deer and we have a bunny, and look at this one sitting here. So this is Peaceful Deer Bundle, and it includes the Peaceful Deer stamp set and the Deer Builder punch. Yeah. On page 27, he's so cute, man. So on 27 there is Happy Holly Days. bundle that includes the Happy Holly Days stamp set and the Holly Border Punch. And yes, I got that. On page 28, Snowbody Better. Super cute. This kind of reminds me of how our images used to look back in the old days when I joined. I don't know what that's called, but. And then this returning item here is the Real Red Sheer Ribbon. On page 29, Be Jolly. I think this is probably the cutest snowman we've had in a while. I love it. I love the size of it too. And look at the little bird. I love the bird. Holly Jolly Wishes stamp set. Have a Holly Jolly Christmas. I like that one. Jingle All the Way. That would look really good in a circle. This one would probably look good in a rectangle. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Oh, my heart. Sweet Stocking Sweet Collection. So the collection, the sweet, gives you everything on this page. How do you not love everything? The little puppy, the kitty cat. I'm assuming that's a hamster, but I'm not totally sure. Santa Paws is coming to town. Christmas greetings. Sending lots of love. Very merry for you. Peace, love, and kisses. The paper is awesome. The dies are awesome. The ribbon, everything. Oh, thanks, Lisa. That's a good idea. I didn't know there was an audio button. On page 32, Delivering Cheer, which is pretty darn cute, isn't it? Mine is on its way. I didn't get it on my pre-order, but I have since ordered it. Here we go, the penguin page. So, Penguin Place bundle, and it includes the stamp set and the Penguin Builder Punch. You've already seen that from me. I was gonna grab him, but I think I've removed him from my little bowl there. I think it's gonna go on back order. I'm just saying. I already have so many people that said they want it. They're getting it. So I'm like, don't wait then. On page 34, Knit Together Bundle, which includes the Knit Together Background Stamp and the Knit Sweater Dies. On page 35, we have the Candy Canes background and the red and green foil sheet. I hear you, boys. Now, this is not typically my style, but I ordered it. I like it a lot. So, Peaceful Place Suite includes everything on this page. We'll be able to look at the stamp set in just a minute on the next page, but this right here, the Timber 3D embossing folder, that replaces one that we used to have. I can't remember the name of it. And then this snowy white velvet sheets and the Peaceful Place paper. Beautiful. Okay, here's the stamp set. I think I pointed this out when I showed y'all my haul video. This little fox here, I'm assuming that's a fox, is so cute. But I like the trees, and I love the greetings. Wishing you the best. Thank you. May you enjoy the peace of this beautiful season. That's beautiful. Cabin Dies cuts those trees out to go right on your card. Arctic Bears and the Polar Bears dies. Of course I got it. If I'm going to say bring us more animals, bring us more animals. I can't really discriminate against polar bears. So I will have to use them. Oh. Let's see if we can get Gizmo to do this. Hold on a second. So we've taught the birds the whistle. What is it? What is that whistle? Somebody tell me. You know, when you go, they're doing it in there. They want me to talk to them. Okay, so on page 40, what is that whistle? Oh my gosh. Not the wolf whistle. What's the other one? Bright Baubles is on page 40. And the Delicate Baubles dies. So if you watched my haul video, originally I got this set of dies and it had two of the same die. So they have since corrected it and sent me the correct ones. So yeah, that was very strange, but I've never had that happen before. Beautiful. Bob White. Yes, thank you. Yes, the Bob White. On page 41, people are going to think I'm absolutely nuts when they happen upon this video. I shouldn't have probably been talking to them like that, but I heard them in there doing it. So anytime we do the first part, they'll do the last part. And then they'll do the first part and we'll do the last part. So it's kind of fun. Okay, on page 41. For Unto Us stamp set, and then the Red Velvet paper pack. I'm not sure I ordered the Red Velvet. Oh, it's returning, so maybe I did. Both of these are returning items. On page 42, there is the Merry Melody embossing folder and the Angels of Peace stamp set. She's got a little bird. On page 43, Merriest Moments bundle that includes the Merriest Moments stamp set and the Merriest Frames hybrid embossing folder. And so this piece right here is it coordinates with that frame. You can tell by the samples. On page 44, so sorry, the Blackberry Beauty Suite cannot be ordered because the paper is not available. So yeah, this paper right now is not available. We kind of sort of thought that might be the case, but we were all wishing and hoping that it was going to be available. So if you ordered one of my paper shares, I'm going to have to refund your money for that portion because I can't ship two times. Teresa asked, did I do the gingerbread bundle? Yep, that's up here on page 8 and 9. That was probably the first one. So back to this page. The Blackberry Beauty paper is not available currently. Yeah. Sadly. So sorry. On page 46, there is the Welcoming Woods stamp set. We had something like this a few years ago. I used it on one of my One Sheet Wonder events. Okay, on page 47, we have the Gorgeous Leaves bundle that includes the Gorgeous Leaves stamp set and the Intricate Leaves dies. Hopefully my whistling wasn't too loud. I know, Anne, a lot of people have said the same thing about the paper. Yeah, you know, I will be honest and say I'm just happy that it's two items right now, because based on furniture and every, like, okay, let me tell y'all, my husband went to the paint store yesterday to get paint for our deck. So we've been here almost a year, and they don't paint or stain the deck, you know, when you first move in. You have to wait till it's seasoned a little bit. And so he went to Sherwin-Williams yesterday to buy the paint. They don't have any paint. They're out of paint. You can't get paint. So he was able to find one store that would sell us 1 gallon, and that's it. And they don't know when they're getting more. And one of the employees kind of went off on a little tangent with David, which was the wrong person, because he's not the person to vent to. I could handle it better than him. He's a mellow guy. I'm high strung. So anyway, even paint's on back order. It's not available. It has not arrived with Stampin' Up. So some of our products are made in the U.S. and then some of our products are made out of the U.S. And I suspect, I don't know 100%, I suspect the products that are not available are not made in the U.S. and we're just waiting for them to arrive. Yeah. That's my take on it, but I'm just happy it's two items. It could have been the whole catalog. Okay, on page 48, Pretty Pumpkins bundle includes the Pretty Pumpkins stamp set and the Detailed Pumpkins die. This, the die cuts this little cluster of pumpkins out. Did I say that right? Pumpkins out? Yeah, it cuts it out. It's really pretty. You've already seen me use this one. No, you didn't. I have used it. You haven't seen it. Sorry. Okay, boys. On page 49 is Nuts About Squirrels. Yeah, the only thing that was on back order is the blackberry paper. Or it's the blackberry paper. So there's three items that's on back order. Or not available. The gingerbread, Memories and More card pack, and the envelopes, and then the blackberry paper. There's three items that's not yet available. They didn't arrive. They're not on back order. We can't sell them because they never arrived. So it's just three items out of the whole catalog that can't be ordered. Yeah, all our dies are available at the moment. The only thing that's on back order or not available are those three things. Yes, y'all can hear the birds. They're really wanting my attention. They can hear me in here talking. Okay, so back to the walkthrough. Nuts About Squirrels. I love it. So cute. I will give you a tip. I used my Stamparatus to line this up to this. I'm not the best at two-step stamping, so I used my Stamparatus to stamp this on that. Okay. Yay! Page 50. So remember last night when I made my box? Everybody was telling me to turn the nuggets. Hold on, let me grab it. The nuggets don't turn. There's no configuration of these nuggets that you can make it fit to hold a sixth nugget. Like if I followed the way the box showed it. Okay, so here's this one. And then this one. This one down here. See, this, they cut that nugget in half to make it fit, I think. Yeah, there's just no way that you can make a sixth one fit in here unless you whack it. I tried. I did everything I could to make it work. It did not work. So, anywho. Now I forgot how I had these in here. There we go. So that was me casing this project. I'm not an easy caser. Okay, so page 50 is the Cute Halloween Sweet Collection. And you get everything on this page with this item number. Yeah. So if you ordered the entire suite for $67.50, then you could choose your celebration item. So the Cute Halloween stamp set and the Halloween. Where is the punch? Here it is. The Halloween punch. The cute stars. I love those stars. I did order a bunch of them today. And then the black and white gingham ribbon that you can color with your blends. On page 52, frightfully cute bundle. You know I love all the Halloween stuff. You don't even have to twist my arm. I love it. Yeah, so it comes with the frightfully cute stamp set and the frightful tags dies. And then, oh my gosh, I love this one so much. On page 53 is the clever cats. Aren't they just hilarious? I love this one here. You're going to be seeing this. You're going to see all of this. Yeah. So that's clever cats. And then the 12 by 12 glitter paper. On page 54, the Harvest Meadow Suite. And that includes everything on this page. I need some more removable adhesive. Which is the Nature's Harvest stamp set and the Time Worn Type 3D embossing folder. I don't think I got that bundle. I might have gotten the embossing folder, but I did not get the stamp set. It was, for me, more flowers and, yeah, I didn't get this one. But I like the words, the greetings. Okay, on page 57, I'm excited about the Heartwarming Hugs paper coming back. I loved that pack of paper last year, so I love the colors. This is Heartfelt Wishes stamp set. On page 58 is the Sparkle of Season and the Seasonal Swirls dies. The little bats, stars, pine cone leaves, snowflakes. This is nice. And does it have the little bat dies? I can't see. Even with my glasses on, I can't see. I'm looking. I still can't tell. Yeah, I think it does. Okay, on page 59, Star-Crossed Embossing Folder and Little Delight Stamp Set. Of course I got this. Ghoulish Delights, Trick or Treat, The Little Bats. Thank you. Always needing thank yous. Ho, ho, ho. Yeah, I like this one. On page 60 is reflected. I have blurry vision this morning. Reflected in nature. I had to get out magnifying glasses this morning to place my paper order. And I'm going to remind, well, let me scroll back for just a second. So let me show you. I ordered from this page because it has everything so I don't forget anything. And I could not to save my life read these numbers. I mean, they're smaller than an ant. I used to call it ant size font, but now it's actually smaller than an ant. So I had to get get a magnifying glass out this morning to place my Designer Series Paper Share order. Oh, gosh. Donna says, when are the Christmas box kits on page? They have not told us, Donna. We have all looked online. It just says coming soon. So hopefully soon, but yeah, I don't know. We'll keep checking, right? Because I said when it becomes available, I'd like to order a bunch of them. It's a really cute kit. It's probably going to sell fast. Okay, on page 61, Time of Giving bundle, and it includes the Time of Giving stamp set and the Gift Giving Gifts dies. I did order that. Because remember when I got it in, I was like, whoa, there's a boo in there out of nowhere. There's not like a little bat or a... That's okay. We'll take it however we can get it. On page 62... Giving Thanks and Peace and Well Defined. That reminds me of a stamp set we had, like, I don't know, 15 years ago. I can't remember the name of it. Wonderful Gems. Is a returning item. Okay, Wonderful Gems is returning, right. On page 63, aren't they so cute? Look at this hedgehog. Joyful Life. And is that macrame? 3D embossing folder. I love this one so much. They're pretty happy. On page 64, Festive and Bright bundle. And it includes the Festive and Bright stamp set and the Festive Finishes dies. Of course I got this. It has the witch's broom and the witch's hats. And a little spider and spooky. So that is it. So now let's go to the embellishments. Real Red Ruffled Ribbon. Cherry Cobbler in Gold. Blushing Bride. Real Red Sheer. Pool Party. White Glittered Organdy. Gold Shimmer. Black and White Gingham. And Diamond Weave. Then the embellishments are Gingerbread and Peppermint, Acrylic Shapes, Gold Holly Leaves, those Shaker Domes, Wonderful Snowflakes, Jolly Felt, Matte Decorative Dots, Subtle Shimmer Sequins, Black Beauty Pack, Cute Stars, Brushed Metallic Adhesive Backed Dots, Wonderful Gems, Craft Gift Boxes, Tombstone Treat Boxes, Adorning Designs Decorative Mask. Now, let's get to the cute postage sets. So, on page 78, we have Amaryllis Abloom. And we have Seasons of Fun. So if you place an order of 150 or more, you can select one of, actually you can select both of them, because if you place $150 order, that gives you $15 in free product. This is 12, this is 10, that uses 12 of your 15. So you can get both of these for free with $150 order. So that's two of these, and then you also get three celebration choices with $150 order. So now is a great time to be shopping. So while I'm watching for questions, this is my August 1st through 14th host code. Don't forget I'm giving away a free stamp and cut and emboss machine this month. You get one entry for every $25 you order, and you can just leave a comment to also enter to win. And then we have the joining special. So if you join for $99, you also get a free bundle of your choice. There is a select, not all bundles are available in this promotion. There is 3, 6, 9, 12. There's 12 that's available. Did I do the paper yet? You know, I can do the paper real quick. I really didn't go through it. It's really kind of hard to tell. And I've not made the charts yet because the Blackberry paper's not in. And now it's still not in. So I'm going to have to make the charts without them. Yeah, and just leave it out. I'll leave it blank. I'll still make it. But the Gingerbread and Peppermint paper, Painted Christmas, Whimsy and Wonder, Sweet Stockings, Peaceful Place, Blackberry Beauty, Cute Halloween, Harvest Meadow, and Heartwarming Hugs. And then we have specialty paper over here, which I kind of don't pay attention to very often because I don't typically, I don't include these in my paper shares. I did the craft paper because that's one that I feel like I will use. Whoops, I just hit my light. I love both catalogs. I think that they're just fabulous. There was so much stuff in both catalogs. It's crazy. Okay, thank you guys so much for joining me. Have a great day. See you later.